Roughly how much songs do you think you have in your catalogue to date?
Yeah. Could be a lot.
A lot.
Yeah.
This segment is called Do You Know the Lyrics? I am going to play some of your songs. Actually, I'm going to play four of your songs. And you're going to finish your lyrics to me, right, Shal?
Yeah. Ooh.
So, do you know your lyrics? You ready?
Yeah.
There you go.
This gal is trouble, causing so much trouble.
She start to bubble and winding up, she is. This gal mashing up the place.
Let me see how you got it.
When she start to bubble and winding up, she is. This gal mashing up the place. She mashing.
One for one, right? So you got that. We go with the next easy one.
You're jumping front the stage and you're pumping alone. Your hand up in the club, head in a zone. Home, eh, ah, oh, na, na, na. Like you need a whining partner, the way you're whining.
Shall we get the easy ones? He's getting the
the clouds like your head in a zone. Home, eh, ah.
Two for two.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna go back a little bit. We're gonna go back. I should have pulled some harder ones here, boy. Shall.
Me name all over the town, and I don't give them wrong. But there's something you need to know. I don't really care, but I'm waiting all year. I'm ready to steal the show. Who come to us? Tell them move along. Tell them I come here to jump up. I come here to free up.
All right. This is the last one. Shal is 3 for 3 on Do You Know Your Lyrics?
I tell you all day, all night, this girl want motorbike. No car, no bus, no train flight. It's only the big ninja she like.
She don't want no bumper to bumper. She don't want no car and no hummer. She only come out in the summer because she want to ride like Bunty Hunter. When they come out... ninja bike, she does hunger. If she are yonder, hand Marshall say, push your bumper.
Too easy. Too easy.
She don't want no bumper to bumper. She don't want no car or no hummer. She only come out in the summer.
4 for 4, Shal Marshall. He knows his lyrics.
Yeah.
Even though his catalog is huge.